targeting system. Targeting system. Auto-targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online shipwide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Please join us.
Nicole,
I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Thank you.
medical.
Pass to the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you.
Thank you.
myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll be with you momentarily.
Thank you.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac.
Nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice. Mercy. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. I think we're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
It was a trick by a fucking radiologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked out medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Surgical log, Dr. Chalice Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Helen's signs and sights into the marker were invalid. Now he's looking to send a little message like this one.
Butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration! God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with you. This is hematology. I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 column. Emilia, for example. The only Amelia has ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kine. Thanks to the musical. Surgical log. Dr. Jarvis Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terra's kindly sights to the marker were aimed down. Now is the routine to have another research budget.
I saw your hunter. I know who you used to be.
My diagnosis. Four Terrans are suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia has ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kine died 7 years ago.
Protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
We still could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Mercer, pump that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Yeah. Level 3 security clearance required.
Can you say the same thing?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy... Do I have you to thank for fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our homecoming will be... truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark. With or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Isaac, you okay?
Stuck that Hunter. But Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Science went into that thing.
Maybe I could find out, figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Flight deck tram control.